Okay, so for this technique, I would push with my right hand, her hand away. Then I would pull my trapped hand towards my sternum and push her away.